Alright, so this one's for the skinny boys out there. Ready? Because you know I'm all about that waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist. Wait, wait, wait. Hey! Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't a size large, but I can work it, honey, and act like I'm in charge. Now I got that, and I don't have to fake it. Loving my curves, and I love who they make me. Magazine, thinking that buff is hot. We know that shit ain't real. Come on, now make it stop. If you got wrists that's limping, then flick them up, because your size should not determine if you bottom or you top. Yeah, she told me to look at him in the eye. Say the boys like you need to grow up and respect my size. I will not be some muscular, athletic, rugged. Because you know I'm all about that waist, not that waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist, not the waist, not muscle. I'm all about that waist, not that waist. Hey! I'm bringing skinny back. Go ahead and tell them asshole meatheads that. Now I'm just playing, you wish you looked like that. But I'm here to tell you, do not let your size determine if you bottom or you top. Yes, small guys face difficult challenges every day. They think that just cause we're small, we are all automatically gay. Now while that is true for me, I know men who are 5'3". Who could do to a woman what I wish was done to me. Small men are actually gay. You also know that many small men often feel ashamed, especially when within ourselves we still discriminate. But fuck it, I am all about that waist, about my waist.